Eat It Up on Wheels today. We're in the Croissanterie food truck where they're bringing all of us some France to Little Rock.
After you eat here one time, you'll never see croissants the same, whether it's for breakfast or lunch or dinner or dessert. They've done it all.
And all they say is you gotta have a little bit more butter, am I right? Are you ready to eat this up?
Let's eat it up.
Let's go.
We started our food truck a little over a year ago. This is actually my recipe that I developed. And a mutual friend of ours from France said these are probably the best croissants I've had on this side of the water. And we've since heard that many times. So it just kind of grew from there. And it is something different. They come to our truck and order a burger and realize, oh, this is not a regular burger. Pizzas, we do flatbreads with our croissant dough, quiche with croissant crust, a lox with the salmon on the croissant base. You can come and get a breakfast sandwich. And then for lunch, we offer traditional sandwiches. Light, flaky, airy, and that European butter makes the difference. We use an 83% fat, and so the higher fat stays in the croissant and creates those layers and adds just that extra flavor. And we like to use what's local and what's readily available. It is so important to us, the small business, the little people, they need support. So we need support. And when you get that local stuff, the quality is just so much better. So you have your croissants, and the trick is to get your end long and tapered. So you gently want to press and squeeze it a little bit thinner. And this okay. little notch here uh-huh. is a little trick in croissant rolling. Separate it a little
About
bit.
About an inch.
Yep, and it'll look like a real French croissant. Roll that up.
It's really the little bin here
yeah.
in the croissant that just makes that little special touch.
Chef's kiss, one would say. We've pieced apart. We've seen the beauty that is pulling apart this croissant.
I've tasted the beauty of that croissant, and it is to die for.
Best croissant I've ever had. No lie.
You ain't getting this out of a can from the grocery store.
And this is just the croissant. They've got croissant sandwiches and all this other stuff, and I'm just sitting here like, this is perfect as is. You know how we said they bring France to Little Rock?
Mm-hmm.
Well, this is the, what is it, croque de croque?
Croque de croque.
Is this hollandaise sauce on top of this?
What it's
is
cheese soup.
Cheese soup?
Cheese soup. The fusion of French with a little southern flair.
I love that. This almond croissant is like the backbone of this food truck. I demand this for breakfast before the show every single morning. I demand it.
Wow.
Should I?
Well, you demanded.
I made
right
my
there.
Demands and my demands were met.
Look at there.
They dropped by yesterday just to say thank you. It means so much to some of these businesses to just have support, you know? Just
oh, yeah,
feel
for
like,
sure.
Okay, you're like she mentioned, you're helping the little guy, but they're incredible. They're going to go far.
Best one you ever had.
Oh, my! It was, no doubt, the best croissant I ever had. And they got it in so many different ways, like the croissant burger. I've never tried anything like that in my life.
I love how unique it is. It's really incredible to see, too. The
yeah.
passion. I never would have thought of passion for croissants like that.
I'm well, passionate about it after eating it.
Are you going to get the tattoo?
I might get a tattoo. If you noticed, she had one. And you know what's really cool too is they have gotten the opportunity to
there.
Open a brick and mortar location. So that's opening soon.
Cool.
But they're still out doing food truck sets. You got to check their website. I believe they're doing one today too. So if you want to go grab a croissant, go get it and be happy. You will not be let down.
Krause, we may have found our new breakfast spot.
Listen,
right
I was just thinking, hey, I have not had breakfast, so I'm looking forward to trying that. I was surprised. I walked out after doing the forecast, and I see all that on the desk.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, where'd that come from? But it looks really delicious.
You see what
honestly.
We do around
gotta
here?
You got to do it. You make demands. You got to bring us the croissants, baby. We love it.